just me walking about doing landscape. Just checking out where stuff goes, how far we can reach and all that. And while doing so, I found a way across the fence into this thingy. Although I don't know how to get out from here, so like even if I find something in here that would advance my objective, I think I'm gonna have to go back and reload and do things properly. But whoa, okay, so there be swirlies. I wanna see what happens. Deep in danger zone, and toxin levels in our body are supposed to be rising. We're supposed to be thrown into despair and paranoia and panic. So I think that's what those swirlies show. So what is this? Like a paragraph? Well, not gardenia, Gerbera. Whoa! Can we go up there? I mean, the signs warn that maybe we shouldn't go to high places, but I want to see the view. Also, dream connection, the colorful boxes definitely echo the Rubik's Cube that we see in our dream. Besides, I don't have a clue how to get out of here. together, because this looks like, these look like the... We can fight the swirly now. Hello. Let's test that hypothesis. Come at me, bro. So it must be good. It's a magical place. I just have to remember not to click, because if I click, then I drop. Question now is, how do I get out of the enclosure? Planet. Now the chambers themselves are quite small, so I'm guessing virtual stuff. Deep on the water. Wow. ancient ruins. Yep, baby. Okay, where's the swirly? Show yourself. Haha! Yeah! The sword totally works. Awesome! Hello. Wait! What do I need to do to grab the sword with me? Anywhere from up here because the fence is all the way over there. Yeah, it might be. if a tree would pass over the fence from that side. Maybe a tree would help pass over the fence from this side as well. Let's go check. And then I will have to decide where to put the sword that I will find again easily. Hey, that fine seems different. Zony died. And we get their sword. Yay. I still don't know how to get out. Wait, do we need to die? Let's test that. I think I know where to leave the sword. Didn't work. Same-ish spot anyway. I need the sword for the case. This also confirms that this is no biological body. This is a working with the control panel. Move. Okay, so there seems to be some interaction here, but how? Thank you. got it. Whoa, that's pretty cool shadow. Okay, what is that tree there? Yeah, somehow I think that I might have wandered into this like too early. Although there's nothing in the game that's stopping me, so maybe not. Here. Onward, and we shall meet again when I figure the situation out. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.